Yo guys, I'm back with another video, and I'll be showing you how to put music into your phone or an iPad. Yeah. Only if you have if you have iTunes like this. See that? So the first thing we'll do is go to YouTube MP3. Then you look for this link right here. This link right here. Click it. Then you have to go copy this link. I was gonna go and try to fall asleep, but I got too much energy. Yeah, I was gonna go to Canada deep, but all my niggas said they got
felonies. Yeah, I was gonna pull up in Givenchy. Downloads.
I just bought all this.
Look for your music.
Shit, I'm too fleet, all the groupies. Yeah, they just wanna get next to me. Yeah, everybody said they run down till they hear that gunny sound.
Then they click download. Then it'll be downloaded there, then we'll go wait to download there. Then look for here, go to iTunes, make sure your device is registered. And then you'll go to your iPad, whatever device you're using. Go to the music you already have over here. Then you'll get this music and then transfer it like that. Click back. And then it'll be loading, and then that's how you put music in. If you like this video, leave a like and subscribe, and thank you guys for 35 subscribers. Yes, really amazing. You can put any music in here, like this one here. Let's put this song. Actually, I don't like this one. It's really cringy. And like, thank you guys for those many subscribers. Get it.
Pumping up X. Pumping up X. Pumping up X. Pills. Got a new car. Got a new last video, go and watch it in this video. Peace.